And now for part two of the music marathon. Hold on tight.